following announcement has been paid for by the mighty Ben Stein.
What's up, YouTube? It's the mighty Ben Stein here, and it's been a while since I've done a rap. It's been almost a year, if I remember correctly. But in this video, I'm going to give you a rap. In this video, I'm going to do a cover of one of my all-time favorite songs, Stand by Eminem. Alright, I'm going to do this one take, no edits, all the way through. Let's do this. I'm in 3, 2, 1. Dear Slim, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent 2 letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be your father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch you didn't want him. I know you'll probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like that shit you did with Rockus too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan. Dear Slim, you still ain't called a rope. Hope you have a chance. I ain't mad. I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could have signed an autograph of Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you for 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. But I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on. See, I don't really got shit else, cause that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo of your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. Dear Mr. I'm too good to call or write my fans. This will be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last 2 letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drink a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know that song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? And Phil saw it all and at his show he found him? That's kinda how this is. You could've rescued me from drowning, now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now, I'm drowsy. And all I ever wanted was a lousy letter or a call. I hope you know I ripped all your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim, we could've been together. Think about it, you ruined me now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you and you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up, bitch, I'm trying to talk! Hey Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk, but I didn't slit her throat, I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you, cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more, and then she'll die too. Well, gotta go, I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot, how am I supposed to send this shit out? Dear Stan, I meant to write you sooner, but I've just been busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you're calling your daughter that, and here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on his starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you at the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally just to diss you. But what's this shit you said about you like to cut your wrist too? I say that shit as clowning, dog. Come on, how fucked up is you? You got some issues, Stan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's this shit you thought us meant to be together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. Or maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'd be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk. And she was pregnant with his kid. And in the car they found a tape, but it didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was... It was you. Damn.
The preceding announcement has been paid for by the mighty Ben Stein.